I'm gonna grab some clay here and this bank right here, get enough where I can make a Native American bow. And I'll gather up some rocks and then I'll show you how to make a bow, and we'll gather up some rocks about this size and about this size, and get a good old pile of them, and we'll use them to bowl the water, wash them off in the creek right here. To heat up the water, my clay in my hole, grab a little water and kind of form a little bit, and you know, give it a good form and let it set up a little bit, hold water, seal it, give it a good sealing, just keep rubbing it down and it'll dry. Make your fire nearby, it'll dry too fast, it'll crack, leak your water. But basically, washed up, sitting there, my bow, and now I'm making the fire and get some good coals, put my rocks in too. Therefore, then they'll get me some water and bowl the clam. I'm gonna go hunting for the clam now. Well, here's one. Little guy. We'll try to find a bigger one. That's bite size. Make sure they're alive, you know, sealed up. And we'll go get more. Here's the clams I got. Getting ready to let my pit dry. These are size clam right here. I'm gonna cook a couple of these just for a snack, good and live. And I'm gonna put my rocks here in the right here to be heating up. Right there, and bury them, and they're gonna be all nice and hot. This is what I'm gonna cook with, a bowl of water. I'm gonna add some water to this right here. Add some rocks here. It's steaming here now. Bowl my wire here. I'll add some more. I'll get it to where she's bowling. And I'll add my clams right here. Alright. Get the water boiling good. Now I'm gonna get my clam. Water is at bowl. Add to here. Add me a snack here. Add me a couple more hot rocks. Take some out. Let them reheat. Then add more and keep the water boiling. Take out wrong rocks and put in more hot rocks and repeat it until the clams open up on their own. Then they're ready to eat. Okay.
I'll get the clam out. What they do is they open up. And like I said, it's a small one. Big ones, you just open them up right there and it's just bite size, you know. And they're good. They are good. Bowl like that. Make sure they open up. But they're good. They'll open right up on you. Clam will. They'll just be open right up like that. And that meat, a little bit of meat and you get a bigger one. But they're good. You know, a really good nourishment. Bigger clam, you know, more food. They're good.